You just broke somebody's eardrums. I say you just broke somebody's eardrums.
They can hear that?
Yeah. So my flatter just left all the lines here on multiply. It did not take out the background. So I hope I don't need to change any colors of any lines. looking for some pages from the last issue to match up with the new issue. So when it comes out in trade, it all looks really nice together. I'll figure out what everybody was wearing in the last issue. I'm not sure what that is. Hey, Art. Okay, now I have to decide, do I keep her all, you know, regular colors here, or do I... Hey, Art. You know, fade her out, some monochromatic thing. First and last one. Something like that.
Swiss cheese or just use the cheese?
Hi. Did I run you off? Oh, you can give me a kiss on here. It's awesome. 7 people are watching. My daughter's about to play drums down in the garage, so let me know if that gets loud. When I'm on a tight deadline, I like to go through all the pages pretty quickly and get them close enough that I could turn them in if I had to. And then if I have time, I go back and work on them some more. This book is due next Wednesday. I got all the pages yesterday, which is not bad. I've had worse. Thank you. could be too. He's a gray squirrel. What else? Tail. There's some rocks in there. I wonder what color made this guy's eyes last issue. It's hard enough to keep up with your regular characters' eye colors without these people who are here for one issue. Yeah, Drew, that was Izzy. She just finished practicing drums. Somebody just asked me if they heard you practicing drums on this Twitch thing. Drew? Drew Kelly? Cassie Kelly? Valentine? I'll show you a picture. You'll know who it is. I told you. All right. Sure. Knuckle spikes. Then yes. Like our tail's not connected. Page 3. Oh, they're made of bone. Okay. What color are bones? Like this color. Yeah. That's a good profile. Okay, for something like this, I'll probably lasso all these people and put a color on top of them, kind of blend them in so he's the only thing that's sticking out in the scene. just kind of add some light from the screens here. But do a good job. Not like what I just did. Really sick. Okay. I'll make those chairs dark. Cheat here just to kind of make the Ultron guy pop out. Kind of spotlight him. Too late. Okay, I think this is the last page I'm gonna mess with. What color is a pterodactyl? Let's make our colors. The page looks better like that. Hey, Panda Mercenary. What color are pterodactyls? I think green brown is green brown gray is the safe dinosaur color. My wife's home.
Are you still
on that thing?
Shut it off.
Need help? What's that? Cool. To put toys in?
What?
To put toys in?
Is you locked me out and I have a bunch of things. We don't have a lot of room. Ever. Huh? What? How do you put the liquid? Oh, what are
Yeah, Drew was on here a minute ago and I heard it. Drew Kelly. This for this particular book, or this issue, the palette's kind of decided 2 issues ago, so I'm just trying to keep that consistent. I do not pick an overall palette. I just kind of go and pick as I go. Usually start and figure out what things need to be a certain color to read a certain way. And then just kind of build it around that. Thanks for the host, Panda.
getting it?
I think I'm gonna stop for the morning, take a break. Maybe I'll be back a little later. Thank you.